Black Panther was created by two comic book legends, writer-editor Stan Lee and penciler and co-plotter Jack Kirby. Black Panther was the first black superhero in mainstream American comic books. Virtually no black superheroes were created before him, and none with actual superpowers. So needless to say, he helped pave the way for black superheroes in mainstream comic books, which is pretty freaking awesome if you ask me. Their co-creator Stan Lee stated that the name was inspired by a pulp adventure hero who had a Black Panther as a helper, which debunks the theory that the name referenced the political Black Panther Party of the 1960s. The Black Panther is the ceremonial title given to the chief of the Panther tribe of the advanced nation, Wakanda. In addition to ruling the country, he is also the chief of its various tribes. The Panther is a symbol of office, which is head of the state. It's a hereditary title, but it still must be earned.
Show me my respect and bow down.